สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ Today I'm gonna show you and guideline you about how to fight with the boxing and low kick style like a attack, counter attack, defense. Okay, so when fighting with boxing and low kick style, the boxing and low kick style, most they use the hand and low kick. So we need to destroy their arm first, you know, because they use most like about the arm, you know. So like when about the long distance, you know, for attack, we use the body kick, not left, bang, left, bang. The main thing is like destroy the arm, yeah. This is about like for the long distance attack, long distance for attack, bang, side, bang, and the other thing. For attack with the long distance, long knee, bang, so when long knee, try to be careful, opponent to use the left hand, left mark, bang, keep the guard, bang, with the tank, bang, guard, bang, this is like for attack with the long distance, and also stop opponent with the long distance. We use what we use? We use the teep, teep. We teep to the leg, teep to the leg forward for annoying. Break, call, teep, straight, straight teep. For like a stop them. Also leg, body, leg, body. For the long distance when they come to punch, teep, see, punch, teep, see, again punch, teep, This is like how to fight when you have like a long distance, And also if they low kick, just stay, low kick, lift a little bit, don't lift too high, bang. You can get like you can box maybe not strong enough, so lift a little bit for the leg, and bend your knee, bang, for the strong. Bang, and then counter, bang, like that, This is like how to use for like long distance for attack and counter attack. And also when opponent for the defense and for the long distance opponent punch, stop it. See, you can use the lean, body lean, and hook, use the lean back, and then attack, bang, like this, you know. So you can mixing, try to use like many things, And also if they come too closer, they come too closer. The good thing for stop boxing style is for when they come too close distance is about the elbow, If you use the punch, you not boxing style, and also pad, but this elbow bone, Yeah, so just look focus on the timing, when they hook bang เข้าไปเลย when they hook bang เข้าไป up elbow use the elbow when they punch hook มา pop then bang เข้าไป yeah this is like when they come to like close the distance use the elbow yeah but if they come too much like bang and bang and then grab for safe and take time and take tourTake your time for like a save and like a break, you know. So this is like a grab, for the kids, So this is like all the how manage to fight with like a boxing and low kick style, Also, okay, if they come too close, attack with the elbow and also pop, So use the front leg to weave, They come too close, let's see, pop, see, For like a broken the timing.For attack, when they attack you, So this is like all the detail like when you fight with boxing and low kick style. ขอบคุณครับ
Today I sparring with Jai Pet. Jai Pet try to be like Muay Mat boxing and low kick style. So whenI fight with boxing and low kick style. I try to focus on the timing and use the counter attack. also defend with the Thai guard left kick defend with the Thai guard right kick lean back so I try to mix everything but the important thing like I try to focus and like waiting for opponent like attack and then I try to counter when they start to attack and then I try to use the timing for counter attack to this elbow low kick block move when fight with Muay Mat your guard need to be strong you know so like for the strong because like and then try to use the block with the elbow too you know yeah keep leg block left kick block left kick sweep this is like a the detail to like a fight you know like a always like a focus and be careful huh? Use the lean back yeah, counter attack left knee left kick block left knee tang teeth so that is all the detail like I use when like fight with the Muay Mat boxing and low kick style Oh,